Okay, today I'm going to do a demo of the Synthesis Technology E560 Deflector Shield. It's an effects module. It has frequency shifting, ring modulation, and phase shifting. I'm not going to talk a whole lot during this one because I don't really know a whole lot about what's going on, but I can show you the features and what results those features have on the sound. First, I'm going to show you the frequency shifter. Let's plug a sawtooth in from my synthesizer box to the audio in. This is fully wet, 100%. This knob can be modulated with this jack. All these knobs can be modulated. Feedback, here, carrier morph, here, and effect over there. I'll do some examples for you here in a minute. First, let's see zero feedback, what happens with the effect. There's a lot of little sweet spots. This is freaking cool. Show you carrier morph number two. Now I have an LFO going to this attenuator here, so I'm going to plug my audio back in, and I'm going to take this LFO from the attenuator, and we can change the effect amount. Turn that up a little bit. I could change the mix amount. The LFO is changing from wet to dry, then wet to dry. It's just a simple triangle, a waveform. Okay, now let's try on the feedback. Remember, this is the hot one, so I'm just gonna tone that back some. Okay, morph mod. Okay. Now let's look at the ring mod setting. Now I'm going to show you the phase shifter. Plug the audio back in. Turn these back to neutral. Not much going on until you do the feedback. Carrier changes how the effect sweeps. So let's plug in our LFO again. I can turn up the LFO rate. I can change the morph mod here. That's the E560 deflector shield.